从我的这次来，给你提炼给他们写的，等到过去原因。他提炼给他们写，别提农田收入入呗，中西等人了，是呗？他提了呀，提个来切都，你别呗，叫我活动亲密他。你到那星期，他只能给别给，人家来呀，团里钱，到那星期，能把什么来呀？工作从这次来学因。A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests. Welcome to Mr. Angkor's talk on Tibetan Buddhism education system and teaching method. And my name is Sonam Dobden. I'm as presenter of the event tonight. Before we start the talk, I would like to briefly highlight on Angkor's academic background and his research work. As we have gone through his biography on the net, Angkor Zopa writes under the pen name White Cloud and Virtue, and he has written four books in Tibetan language on wisdom, on research, on teaching, on literature, and art. Angkor is a former lecturer in Tibetan, Higher Tibetan Studies, Sara in India. Angkor has spoken at various symposiums in India, abroad, on the subject of Tibetan language, including the third International Conference on Tibetan Language at Columbia University in 2011. Angkor is immigrating to the United States and still makes the preservation of Tibetan culture as his first priority. And tonight he's going to talk on the topic of Tibetan Buddhism education system and teaching method, which is based on his research book titled Pyogyi Shin Rigpe Cheship, means analysis of Tibetan traditional education system. For the purpose of the enlarging the amount of Tibetan professionals in Tibetan communities, the Office of His Holiness the Dalai Lama gives merit scholarships to the proficient candidates for doing research in any field under the program named Non-Formal Research Program. Soba is one of the most successful awardees of the scholarship. And for that of the program, and as it was, he was the first ever published research book officially by Department of Education of Central Tibetan Administration in India. If I tell you a little bit of context of the book, his research covers from the very beginning of Tibetan civilization until today's Tibetan Buddhism education system. His research focused on how to apply Burmese tradition and Buddhist values and ethical principles into modern education system. So ladies and gentlemen, it will be a great and very interesting talk. I hope you will enjoy it. And before the talk, I would like to speak a little bit in Tibetan. Tamshe ba khurang gimi luji dodi jishe ba inarwa. In khurang dus sara lobda laya, ni lo shi zaring laya genla gigen chimu na che, in khurang chale dhubare. In khurang ki lobdi nangbe sharda shu laya, in thakana shi khurang ki zom dinde, zom da, nyanga da, dinde laso wa mungu shi chinyung du. In khurang ki nyungming laya, ni chagoy da, tingar, laso wa nyungming pechoy da, khurang ki zom dinde, chagzom mungu shi da, chinyung du. 아니 드링기 주시디나라 야다 그런게 벽이 낭대시유적 왜 좀시나 리글람스 늦디고라 담시나 이르샤 담시에디 칠단시와는 그런게 난닝로라야 그런게 다 제대비 동물 응어주기 시리려고 교체 두서 운지자고 나샤 니디 버튼다 상문던데 시리려고 나샤다 슝대가니야 던데기 냠십디 간에 두서 탭 Shungjie tohne tepdung yodi tima thangguru chegdu. Ni ti gangla ya, ni tima thanggur sun dusta da kuna ki chungjie leksun chungba tila ya, ni nganzu sangbe ki tsaab che je, ni tamshe ba kuna la ya tsumji tishti de shwe yin. Ani tu che je, ani chirtan teni ki juja ki nyingdu, dishe nyingdu shi kiawa yin na, ni tante ki nangden shungyurikbe chumshi dan riklam la ya di, da chirtan ki kurang ki longye ring la ya nyamshim nangsha, 아니 냠십디 그는 건설기다 많은 수 낭추다 당하는 시기 낭추기 늘어야 변유라 융주 변기 추 당하는 시기다 나외기 건설기 배 세바 차고는 송치에 당하는 수기다 군대카 당하는 시다 럽자다 치치차 유라 힘배다 믹세기 군대카 낭로래야 럽지 럽럽지 낭당 틸래야 시샤제 니디 건설기 낭대기 다 지금 현재 표주 당제 등등이 아니 건설기 시기 탈음 사원 날래야 컨데스 럭다 최고 유매 딘데고는 님 신앙요래 아니 배차하고 있는 어느 저 딘디야라 죽니 도인배나 어느 저 머리고 시스자제는 어느 시바단 렘바단 투스 어느 저 깨끗나치 되겠으면 또 코르당 줘라 티 아니 어느 저 이게 시운기 점신할래야 저 바바이나 컨데스 직차사래서 이 당하는 시기 덴버실래야 시샤바이나 어느 저 이게 롭주기 탄놈데 컨데스 차투사래스 아니 당하는 시기 Lubduk du chasha wena, Tunirba Kura, Gigani Yada, Nazi, Kunsungi Nujura, Nushab de Waledu, Kabubada, Chim, Bakso Walejura, or that Tanzutsuma Shishaja, and Tinsangi, Tingugi, Shingi Dumshina, the Tsuchuana, Kandes Chasares, in the Kurangi, Nimshi Pimisi, Chichimbarda, Pimisi,
Without much introduction, as a lot of you are already very familiar with the topic, so I just wanted to start with, I also wanted to thank the translator. So as you know that the Tibetan Buddhism has been in practice and studying for many years. And when you look at this continuity of the Tibetan Buddhist teaching, there is this amazing structure, system and framework. And I'm very curious about what is this fundamental energy, the causes for such teaching, the very complex teaching, being able to continue until this day. And I also have some kind of a hypothesis. There must be an amazing structure and a system which allow us to really continue this tradition. and finding that, if you like, the fundamental framework of the Buddhist teaching structure is my, it became the most important part of my investigation. And now, when I actually did the research on my book, my primary question was what really enabled the Tibetan Buddhist teaching to be continued, and what is that, you know, teaching methodology, what is that logic and system that allow for the continuation of that education? And this is my question. And so when I started this investigation, and I'm able to attain a lot of materials and information about how the traditional education system and the structure is developed, implemented, and how this teaching methodology and the presentation of the complex logics is established. As I really go through these very interesting materials, then my second question arrived, which is, can we adopt this to the modern education system? Can we really convert this framework and implement this in the modern system? How this traditional approach can be used for the current education system? And that's, you know, become my second question.
Yes. 작곡, 다 심죽지동 작곡의 가래라고 해서 뒷사고 기회. 심죽지동 작곡 가래입니다. 작곡 리나지게 또 그래. 시음, 우리 빠른 값이네. 단 리스도 반성 제가 이루고, 어르신 이제, 어르신 숨차법이, 등방법이 당이 빠른 데이가 돼. 열미를 아끼거나, 선무지동을, 열미를 아끼다 보방 민중지동 가래래. 시적 민중지동 가래래. 보방을 받다 보면 리스의 가래래. 리스 비중 리베어링 드리워 말해. 단어 보방이, 우리나라 친구 같은 게 쉬워서 우리나라 통화시 연다치 가르카르 빼줬다면도 티즈라 사바다 심직지 이제 티 심직 동의 레 덤불라는 아래 티 쉬운 단계 쉬운 단계의 분이 우리나라 럭파티스 지금 장교는 그래서 차도 쉬워요.
So when I really started doing the research, I realized that first of all, we really need to look at what are the domain, the area of the Tibetan Buddhist studies. And we look at these three main domains. The first one is Xiyun, the education. The second one is the culture. And the third one is civilization. So I'm not going to talk about the civilization as it's not really directly related to the topic tonight. I wanted to focus primarily on education, but then also wanted to have a quick visit to the culture. And what is your culture? How do you define this word? And where does this word really started in the Tibetan literature? And that's my, you know, kind of interest in understanding this concept of culture.
Tablum mada wo chiji kare kare yore. A tu chin ta shunye tsa mada wo kashi chika kawa ta shim jing da wo chik.
The domain of the culture is such a vast and profound area which I'm not going to talk about tonight because I wanted to focus on the education. And the education, especially in terms of the traditional education, focusing on Tibetan Buddhist education. And when we look at the Buddhist education, there are three areas that I found out we need to pay attention. First one is the philosophy of education, and the second one is the traditional the logics, the way of understanding. You can also translate this as the teaching methodology. And the third one is also methodology in terms of how we can acquire the knowledge, how can we really approach to understand this education. So these are the three main areas we need to pay attention when we talk about the traditional education.
소진기 노동기 신고 남미라 시청하거나 누구나 가르카리 시청하거나 대만은 아주 선입한 거지 차도 대인기 김당무디 눈이 붙이 심신 실크 넘지 않는 건 나라래 눈이 심이 넘지 않게 본동 디싱 그래서 남지 양쪽라 본동 디싱라 보통 민들라 제식진들이 본동 디싱라 또 즉 니디 따닥 되는 도이죠 가르치 되는 딘다 원성인지 Dulaki, Matatsu, Tinsanasu, Pemanguji, Nolama, Kesha, Puba, Tir, Kichipo, Tinsu, Maresu, Tinu, Kara, Shuilana, Dulaki, Dumi, Samaka, Dumi, Roshu, Kanton, Nisri Mambuji, Langin Chito, Nizin Chito, Tigini, Tortinas, Mambuji, Roshu, Kanton, 이 친구 또 니가 니가 근저와 근저와 몽골지만 니지 지던 그런데 니가 뛰는 거야. 니가 뛰셔서 뛰지라니 돌아야지. 니가 뛰는데 니지 뛰라던 중에 돌아서 쇼미야 봐. 돌 뛰라던 중에 본이 없으니 답은지. 다 뛰는데 내가 뛰쳐서 오는 거야. 로상컴 그라치 니가 로상컴 그라치 니지 지사야 나. 돌아 하게 달려지고 너무 돌아서 쇼미야 봐. 그 돌 뛰 뭔가 하게라니 Dalam kandas cikgu, nizin kandas cikgu, tanam kandas pun terlalu ribu, tanam kandas pun takut tanggul lepas atau sekitar ni pun dalam dusyat musyuk.
So when we talk about education, we really need to pay attention in terms of the origin, and then talk about the continuity, the process. Basically talking about the historical development and the process of the education. And to do that, I really divided this education system into different stages of Tibetan history. I started with the native Tibetan education. A lot of the anthropologists, that's my comments, they're translated as a primitive period education, but here I'm going to translate it as a native Tibetan education, primarily pre-Buddhist period of education. So in that, first of all, how do we really identify and understand the native Tibetan education? And traditionally, there is a structure in terms of understanding the native education process. The first one is the bone, here are translated as the teaching or the method. Second is the dun, which is the folklore, the folk stories and history and so on. The third one is the dyu, which is the logic and the solution, finding the solution. And so when you look at these bun, dun, dyu, the three icons of the primary education domain in the native education system. And when we translate that into the modern education, I realized that we need to reorder this structure. And so I come up with the view as the first process of the education. That is because it talks about the philosophical and the nature of the reasons and so on. And so this comes as the first. And the second one is the dun, which is a folklore or the story. The third one is a bon, sometimes the Bon translate as the Bon teaching, the teaching alone or the method. And when you order in this way, then there's advantage of really understanding and being able to convert this traditional structure into the current education system, which I'll explain later.
As I divided this three-stage of education, we just started with the native education, and then I moved to the ancient education system, which is during the Tibetan Empire period of the early kings. And when you look at the structure of the education in those early kings period, you couldn't stop really understanding this three principle or the key structures, which really produces the central, I think, the part of the education, which is the justice. And it seemed that during the ancient kings, really having this, the truth and the justice seems a very important part of the entire community. And how this justice is produced or protected is by three key areas. It starts with the Zan, the innovation. The innovation or the power of the innovation is considered very important. Another ingredient of this justice system is the heroism. This really protecting the values of the society at all cost. And that is, you know, like considered a very important part of the traditional education. And I will explain details later. But many of you know that during the Tunhuang, the archives, when you visit the Tunhuang archives, there was this dialogue between two brothers. And the one brother said, to what extent should we protect justice? At what cost? And the other brother said, you have to protect justice and promote justice at all cost until you really even have to sacrifice your own life. And that is the cost of protecting justice. So I'm here just using this example as how important this justice is. And that will really take you to understand why the heroism is so important, because it's linked to the justice. And then the third, you know, the area of the protecting justice, the primary causes is the scholarism. This, you know, like an expert and the knowledge, the holder of the knowledge, they come and to promote education.
So, I'm not sure if you're a good person. 신이 진영하자 진행하 수림 지속구요나 일민이라 지속구요 봐 파파승 실업질 라파스입니다 당연히 라파 정하시아 여러분 뜻하나 파파승 정의 진지 민주지당은 캐슨사슨 다뜩 미역 부분이 캐슨이슨 근데 동지 지금 하나 다 소정기 때 망땡이 쉬운 그룹이지 직장에 받으나 지뢰쉬운이야
So when you visit this ancient education process, they are divided into three different areas, what the Buddhist term called the three higher trainings. And you really start with a moral conduct. The second one is a samadhi, this meditative kind of training. A third one is the wisdom. And these three main kind of focus of the areas comprises the entire the education structure and the process. And when you go through these three trainings, then the result will be you will be great learned with great moral conduct and also great knowledge. Yes, And so when you look at this ancient education system, and you can also identify these by three great deities, the three lord families as you know. And you have the Chiresik, the Avalokiteshvara to start with, and then you have a Manjushri, and then followed by Vajrapani. And these three deities really represent the key knowledge of Tibetan Buddhism. It represents the key functions of the Buddhism knowledge, as well as the kind of key levels of acquiring the Tibetan, the entire Tibetan Buddhist knowledge. So if you really look at this painting itself, it represents, I would say, the key representation. By really looking at these three deities, you will also understanding this key knowledge acquisition of the Tibetan Buddhism. So these three deities also can be the framework of the Buddhist teaching, and we can adopt it into the framework of modern education. And that is because each the deities represent very important key the aspect of the education. To start with, for the Chiresik, it really represents the moral conduct. And the second, the Manjushri, it represents the wisdom part of the education. And the third one, Vajrapani, represents the power or the capacity of the individuals.
And when you really embody these three elements, then you can see a full and a comprehensive education framework.
Yes, sir. 디드벤스가 근데 바빴습니다. 신성일 빛에 답당이 제도자고 인생인데 네 일년 백해 지금 나서 띵성 귀신을 하고 올라가 제식지 등을 답은 가르당 기억하시거든. 근데 니도 어찌 인데 이마 딱 문턱방 뒤로 가르당 기억하시거나 그래서 이는 신용을 먹기 위해서 실업대 세상입니다. 도전대 교육 실업대 세상 도전대 부디 가르치나 다 실업대 세상대 동그라지 가뜩 실업대 비슷한 통과 실업 참여대 비슷한 통과에 납치 그래서 이는 신용을 염식지에 있었는데 실업 때 무슨 사파지 영향을 등단도 수중질라파 등인질라파 수중다 등인이자 수중다가 등인이 본다이면은 담아도 실업 지급이파 내려고 뉴시 노동시 유사를 지우요 근데 어떻게 아주 중직신도 뜨지마다가 중직신도 내 제파가 된다 이래진 게 있어요 영원부터 당첨에 특히 실업분도 성원지라 발신 연단 나디 실업분도 성원지 실업 리바 차성원지 비주 당연하 아니 전다 출입소 봤으니 뒤에서 원한 로고요 봐 근데 그 지금 근데 실업분 때형 가수기 가서 그래 참한테 만다 하자 하네요 실업당 수중자가 당연히 연결해 수중자 실업전을 그 실업당 수중자가 당연히 연결해 있는 거 당연히 수중자가 실업에 연결해 있는 거 말이야 띠거나 저기야 선발이나 당 차가지를 해주면
And so when we are trying to understand these three key framework trainings, moral conduct, the samadhi, and wisdom, and I created a kind of a formula here, because if we convert that the traditional three higher trainings and try to express it in kind of modern education values, I have this formula here. You start with the moral conduct plus samadhi equals wisdom. So that's my first kind of a formula that I created by myself. And you may remember in the Shantideva's, the way of Bodhisattva in the 8th chapter, saying all this branch of the teachings that the Lord taught is for the purpose of understanding the paramita, the perfection, wisdom perfection. And so ultimately the aim of the education is really to gain wisdom. But for that you really need the input of moral conduct and the meditative values. And that's where I have this formula. And then if I translate this in other formulas, for example, wisdom plus moral conduct, will that equal be samadhi? Or moral conduct plus wisdom, will that equal to samadhi? That's a question.